Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to change app permissions allow or deny in Xiaomi Redmi 14R. Before starting this video, please subscribe for more videos and watch complete video.